Wrote this sitting out by the pool in Houston area, Clear Lake, Texas area, one January. Now, we don't get pool days in January all the time, but once in a while we get pool days in January in Texas, and I love to sit out there and call my friends up north in Minneapolis, Philadelphia. Hey, what are y'all doing? We're shoveling snow. What are you doing? Oh, I just laying out by the pool. They hate that. Anyway, that was one of those days that I wrote this song. It's pretty well the story of my life, how I ended up moving from the Midwest of Missouri down to the Gulf Coast of Texas, learning how to sail, learning how to write songs. It's called Blame It on Buffett. College never sat well, so I headed south-southwest. I ended up in Texas, on the Gulf of Mexico, where I learned to sail and I learned to write about the places I wanted to go. Blame it on Buffett. He was my hero from way in the past, and I sang his songs and had island dreams before I ever read a man of a mass. Blame it on Buffett. We took the road less traveled upon, and though he beat me there, well, I'm enjoying the journey and I love singing both of our songs. Well, now I sailed from Lauderdale clear down to Key Largo. Crossed the Gulf on a fast sloop, and I sailed the Abacos. As a kid I read Contiki, and now all the pirate books too. There are just so many places on my list to see. I'm going crazy just trying to choose. Blame it on Buffett. He was my hero from way in the past, and I sang his songs and had island dreams before I ever read a made up a mess. Everybody, blame it on Buffett. We took the road less traveled upon, and though he beat me there, well, I'm enjoying the journey. I love singing both of our songs. Like Mark Mulligan has, I'll never see.
Keep trying.
But I love playing my music, and thank God my fans love me. Although I'm not a handsome guy like Sonny Jim, there were ladies who were kind. And loved me through the faults I had. You know it's been one whale of a ride. Blame it on Buffett. Was my hero from way in the past, and I sang his songs and had island dreams before I ever even made up a mind. Blame it on Buffett. Took the road less traveled upon, and though he beat me there, well, I'm enjoying the journey and I love singing both of my songs. Everybody, blame it on Buffett. He was my hero from way in the past. Songs and had island dreams before I ever read a made up of my. Let's hear it. Blame it on Buffett.